Yes.
I see. Beautiful mademoiselle, does your conscience not ache?
No, not at all. Yeah, dude, nothing can hurt Master Edna's dark conscience. Why should I feel bad about defeating you anyway?
That is not what I meant. Do you have no regard for the wishes of your master? Have you no loyalties to anyone?
Hey, you're a demon too. Betrayal is a part of what we do. Besides, I pledged my loyalty to King Krzyzewskoj, not the prince.
Do you believe King Krzyzewskoj would be proud of you were he standing before you now?
What? King Krzyzewskoj is dead. Now I'm gonna decide how I'm gonna live my life. I'm sure King Krzyzewskoj would understand.
Let's go, pretties!
Looks like we've had a change of plans. What will he do now?
Yes, he just woke up, but his powers are still there. In fact, he just crushed the new up-and-coming demon by brute force.
I see. But still, how did he survive after drinking that potion? And he has gained so much power. This is not good.
Don't worry about it. Leave everything to me and the crown will be yours.
Are you certain?
Of course. Just remember.
I know. When I reign as the Overlord, I will give you what you want.
It's time for Etna's Q&A Corner! This isn't the next episode preview! I'm taking this time out of my busy schedule to answer all your letters! This has gotta be a scam, dude! Let's check out the first letter. It's from a 7-year-old boy from Earth. Now let's see. Help me! I'm always being picked on at school!
Sounds pretty serious, dude! Are you sure you can handle it?
Please, they're little kids. I can massacre like a billion little bullies.
Wow, dude! Master Edna, you're willing to help him out?
Sure! And I'll do it for the amazingly low price of 500 million health.
What? No kid can afford that, dude!
All they have to do is ask their mom or dad.
But no one has that kind of dough, dude!
I'm not running a charity here.
So you're not gonna do anything? You're horrible, dude!
Fine, he doesn't have to pay now. After he dies and becomes a prinny, I'll just make him work it off.
Don't do it, dude! 20-hour work days are hell! Run away while you still can, dude!
If you really want my help, send me another letter.